12th-ranked Buckeyes on the road this weekend, traveling to 4-2 Penn State. Game will be a homecoming for Ohio State assistant coach Larry Johnson. After spending the last 18 years in Happy Valley, Johnson is in his first season as Ohio State's defensive line coach, a D-line garnering more and more attention with the play of sophomore Joey Bosa. Brought in after Mike Vrabel left for the National Football League and the Houston Texans, Urban Meyer has described Johnson as a home run hire. Highly regarded as a recruiter, as well as a coach, Johnson admits this weekend, returning to the place he spent nearly two decades will be special.
It'll be different. You know, the first time, you spend 18 years in one place for a long time, and then you walk back in there and different sideline and place you've been for 18 years. But I'm looking forward to going back, and I'm looking forward to going back with Ohio State University. So I'm looking forward to going back home and being excited to play in the stadium.
Well, I know this is a special game for him, and he's talked about it just a little bit already, but he's a very passionate guy who cares a lot about his players, and he gets after those guys. And some of the improvement I've seen from some of the players in terms of the way they play, but also their attitude and their approach to the game is amazing. And Coach Vrabel did a really good job getting after guys and doing that whole thing, but I think some of the guys took to Coach Johnson really well.
I am a developer. I like to really be close to a player, develop a relationship. And I tell guys all the time, I don't want to coach you, I want to invest in you. If I invest in you, really, at the end of the day, when you have your first, you get married, have your first kid, you'll call me up and say, hey, Coach Johnson, I just had my first kid. That's the investment. And when you can invest in a kid and show them that, boy, they'll do anything in the world for you. And so that's kind of my march, is try to make sure the players understand that, you know, I trust them, I believe in them, but I'm also going to invest in them.